When I was younger, just a bad little kid, my mama noticed funny things I did, like shooting puppies with a BB gun. I'd poison guppies, and when I was done, I'd find a pussycat and bash in its head. That's when my mama said,
what did she say?
She said, my boy, I think someday you'll find a way to make your natural tendencies pay. You'll be a dentist. You have a talent for causing things.
Hey, hey.
Some be a dentist. People will pay you to be inhumane. Your temperament's wrong for the priesthood, and teaching would suit you still less. Some be a dentist. You'll be a success.
Here he is, folks, the leader of the flat.
Watch him suck up that gas. Oh my god. He is a dentist and he'll never ever be good. Who wants their teeth done by the Marquis de Sade?
Oh, that hurts. Wait, I'm not numb.
Shut up, open wide, here I come. I am your dentist, and I enjoy the career that I pick. I'm your dentist, and I get off on the pain I inflict. I drill when I drill a bicuspid. It's swell, though they tell me I'm maladjusted. And though it may cause my patients distress, somewhere in heaven above me, I know that my mama's proud of me.
Oh, mama?
'Cause I'm a dentist, and a sick soul. Say, ah.